Welcome everyone to my new 7 Days to Die series. And just a quick look at my base. I'm calling this series Lucky Looter. And speaking of which, haven't even got an unlucky looter. I think I've got one or two here, but one or two lucky looter. So this one is zombies run in the day, they sprint at night. Horde Nights only once a month, it's 30 days. Oh, we got a bear. So pick up straight away, bear. Oh, we need some boots. Whack up here, we'll have to this bear. Let me cool up, bear jumping bear. One bear. Right, that's definitely time for the egg. Is he coming for them? What do you think? Yes, for sure. Dead? It is. Well, that's not so great. 24 meter will do. That's what happens when you shoot them too much. Back into the butt. Yes, we love you. Okay. Right, so basically what this series is going to be about is mostly looting, and then every 30 days, every 30 days, we're going to be doing Hawkman. Yeah. I'll make this video pretty quick. I'll just go and do one mission. I've just got to get supplies, but I'm going to do that as well, guys. I've got a fair old way to go. Alright, Chuck. So, I'll have to tell now, I was going to start the series, you know, from the very first missions and whatnot, and I've never seen all that before. So, yeah. There's tons of zombies today. I can go anywhere that was such a showing up. Get through this because looks like a follow, is it? Look how close that was to me. Yeah. That's a great place to build a hard base. Tower and another one bridge going down. Suckers coming up in the bridge. Make sure to hit that S button. Oh yeah. Neatly avoid that massive hole that nearly went down. Wouldn't be the first time I've driven straight into a hole. If you saw my Grand Canyon, my escape from the Grand Canyon videos, I drove in the truck straight into the sucker, ages to get out. You have to fight your way around mine. That's actually a two-part, two video. We'll get there. problem with off-roading in this area. So I'm spawned in near Trader Joe. I found Trader Jen and you already. I'm hanging out near Trader Joe because, ironically, it's actually closer to more things, even though it seems more remote. Because I think it's actually better. Let's see if we get into Paris. Because I go from Paris these days. I'm not bothering with chickens and rabbits. There's not enough meat on it. I haven't said that after the last time. So what I'm going to do anyway, I need to go to the waterworks in the destroyed biome and sneak in that back way and get the loot, because I don't have very good stuff at the moment. I'm still in the early game. That's the Shamway building. I was thinking of doing a Wasteland series as well. Oh no, we've got a bunch of competitors. Starting off in the Wasteland. Staying in the rest of it. So I've done the burnt biome, I've done the forest biome, I've done the snow biome. I still haven't done the radiated biome. I don't seem to get far enough into the game to get the full set. Gotta take the scarab with that. Most of a six pack. That's good. So I wouldn't mind getting better weapons, you know. Also, we're going into the desert. That's a bit of popping pills. Right, so I've only to find the loot, but I'll find the supplies, but I'm going to follow the loot. At least get the fat loot. I think this is one bit. And that's kind of strong. Let's take this apart. Let's look at these clothes. Oh yeah, no double loot in either. Not for the main loot, may as well with these cars. Ah, I'm just scum. Ah, come on. I'm dead already. Where's that vulture? We start. So you're going to look at them now. Should have respawned the technical. Put this thing away. I've got this trash can. Now here it is. So it's shadow there. Where's it go? Come on, you filth. Can't really do much while these suckers are around. Come on, girl. Come on, jump. So this thing is either behind here.
Is it?
That's not, it's upstairs. I'm afraid that. Oh, I'm going to shut him up. I have to make him. There you go. This trash compactor thing. Oh, it's in there. How do I get out? I think it's a good pop. Can I reach it? Oh, awesome. Well, I'm not satisfied with that at all. Gunpowder that again. Cement. was another one behind me. I was just about to chat. It's one thing that's nice about the crossbow. You get even with stone bolts, you get kill every time. This is the level 6, I suppose. That shows you what game stage you're in. Get some coyote meat in a minute, as soon as the thing. Something else I gotta do is make more farm plots, is that it? Let's have a look at them. What's it got up to this part? Pretty funky. I might as well take that brown dye over on me. What's that about, huh? Okay. Thank you. suckers. Shotgun time now, what do you reckon? Come on, you maggot. Come on then. Were they bashing their way through the door? In the place. Unbelievable. Something up there behind me. I think you're angry. Just that's three. That's a bit better. I think it wounded a little. Is this loaded? This is what it's all about. It's the same one. Okay. Trash. It's just that one. It's got a bit of electronics. I'm really going to space. Don't need those yet. Thank you. Shipsy. Don't like wasting them. So we get the bat out, okay, so the vultures there. I find I'm better with the bat or club than the other thing. I might as well make a burning shaft mod as well. So. What do we got? Chuck that in there. No. Not much of anything else. No. This one isn't doing too well. I'm gonna scrap all that. Chuck that in there. Chuck that up. That's the number one priority. I'm super encumbered anyway. Back in we go. I'm not sure if the fact, let's find out if they're all cleared. Is it all clear? Let's just get the fat loose and get out. Oh no, I'm overheating. Let's see if I doubt there's any left. Double go. I'm gonna cough in here, I'll take it. Wrench, no more cards. I'll take the water. No. Tons of water. Up here. I don't know what I'm going to hit him. I'm going to kick off any second. Snipe him, since they didn't notice me. Food. In a minute, we're just going to get these fat dudes. It's best to stick around the edges because if they show up, you can get out. I know there's more in this one. Oh, this one. I wasn't wrong. Oh, Move it up. Slaughtered. That's pretty chronic. The fat loads were still breathing. It wasn't pretty, but we got there. Oh, not the we're gonna need us that bigger thing. Huh? That took too long. Is it gonna be a first time to have it? How many looks it gonna take? Not pixel. So it's quickly just to go in this way. When I get a level 6 impact driver, I won't even carry that. I'll just break into it. Just drink that coffee. I suppose it was worth that I got my shotgun shells back. Chop them. Eat both of them. How much are they worth? 160. Too heavy. I'll take them. Of course, we'll take the ammo, because that's the rules. What's they worth? This was 70. This was 50. What am I doing? Let's back out. Take them. Oh. Just got them. I'm still in that space. So I kind of got to take it. Right.
them.
Let's see if we can get those crossbow bolts back. Oh, I didn't check that. Didn't check that. No, backpacks in. The spots are in. Level 6. That's just chill. No, I've got problems. First of all, I'll put some stuff in here. And I'll take that. I wear the padded armor because it's best for stealth, although you wouldn't think it would sprung all those. I'm still waiting for that sucker to start on me. More oil, so I can't hurry. So it's 31 when you don't have a set of double. Oh, gotta take eggs. Corn seed, I wanna keep that. Have we got any? No, we lost them. Lost the crossbow bolts. Coil is still there. See if I can drop down here without breaking my leg. Yep. Let's get round and put whatever we can on the boat. No space for oil. What else we got? Oh, it's gone. I missed it after all that messing around. Really badly need to get it. I have a good pick on it. Better. Still, I'm sure we have stuff. I don't have the thing open up yet to make the stack of gas guns. If I'm going to go for a true lucky looter, I am absolutely going to need a truck. It's cost a ton of stuff. I don't have a crucible yet, no engineering up enough. I've got a bit of wood while it's there. And then keep the sand just because. Something else to sell on the other, so that's for sale. Let's get back to the boss. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to head into the destroyed biome. Go into the waterworks up to the way out, go in the way out and get the loot. I'll have to fight a few in a minute. It's a tier 4 quest, it's a tier 4 location, quest location, so I'm only on tier 3 quests at the moment. So, it's pretty dodgy. But I need to get better weapons, and I need to get just better equipment in general. So it's not too difficult, I should be able to get away with it. It's only 12:30. I'm going to trade a job. And into the destroyed biome is pretty quick, although we're on the wrong side then now. Trade a job's very close, and I'm not aware. It's never getting mapped. My arm's nearly healed already. Pity I missed that coyote. The meter. What can you do? Let's go in and get my stuff. Some prizes I can get. I'm not sure if we restocked today or not. I can't remember what day we restocked. It was today. I think I've got a few sugarlets. Come on. Well, nearly there. It's JD, should we go around? Thank you. ones for this called CDs and that. We're on a rock side of the hills here, so let's just get out. So there's another big massive hole. Wait, it's not another guy. Get out of there. Oh yeah, I should just follow the road. We got a little mud across there. The Nice by Pretty One. Come back and get that nitrate. How was that damaged? Let's just check out a lot of stuff in here. So if we want to keep them, let's check one of them. Maybe I'll have this quest and take another one. Obviously check out that. Vending machine. Not my shit of it. Take all three of them. For sure. Let me take the chicken or something. Let me take the meat. I'm gonna buy them. Because sooner or later I'm gonna have to go to that Shamway. The amount of tons are falling down. I'm going to do that location. It's probably still nuts. Waste repair kits in there.
Your money is welcome here.
That it is.
You've made my day.
Winchester 712. 429 in particular. So you got restock day 19. Not miserably ammo. But for 1841 for 93. So did you win the amateur? 396. I'm buying. Got no other glasses. Wearing a gunpowder I can make. Some mental balls, and you even have made a ton of this amount. I'll take that 120 I share, but how much is it? Oh, no. Chris Sam will help me out. 90 bucks for 50, you know. So, let's go for the food. Extended Mask of Man, that's pretty good. I'm doing away from number 3, I already have one. I don't know how to make the bandages. What's the urban combat? That looks about it. Bar brawling. May as well try and get the... I'm trying to get the books done. Is there a company enough yet? Spent a ton of money.
I thank you, kind sir.
Many yards, bro. Buried supplies. Is it worth doing? I'll fetch and clear.
Can you do me a favor?
Duh.
Oh, thank you very much.
I will make it well for a while. What? That's what comes at me. Some so I have a little device in here. Gathering a supply box. So what this allows me to do is get it from above. I can actually get to it. So I can chuck in all the stuff. And anything that's food stays there anyway. Oh, I should just give them it. Upstairs. What's your downstairs? Just yet. It's a good idea to have because then I don't have to bother making multiple trips. So I'll take that. Everything from upstairs goes upstairs. And upstairs here. I might as well make the gloom camp stations. So this is for cooking stuff, and the other chest, this is stuff to be used for cooking. And this is stuff that is cooked and is already anyways in cans. Now this door I've built in such a way that you can actually get through without ducking. And that's by having the by having the door frame and having steps after it. This thing here is for ammo or for weapons. That's what I may need during the horde. So Surprise. Station. I just can't pick them up anyway. And that's where I had the workbench to begin with, but everything's moved down into my extension now. So this is for making med supplies or anything for the camp station. What's that? Oh yeah, I'm gonna put it in. Oh, I'm gonna put this here. Right. Brass. I'll put some of those ones. This is for its supplies for making carpet and looking at forges. The mirrors, oh, I think I have to have a nice extended bit. Let's take it. Got my potatoes going here, they don't? Yeah. What's happening? It's this point. Can't pick it up. Got it. And then I've got the rooftop garden. Get that, you have to be stood exactly in front of it. The old method of farming is better. So I've got that stuff. Get the bat equipped. More ready rock and roll. So thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.